Oh, this is super winnable now.
Oh, this is 3v3.
3v3 with one real gun. No ults yet.
No.
Oh, good flash.
Full flash.
Oh, lit though. Lit. 20 HP. 20 HP on bomb. GG Sentinels.
GGs.
On the ugliest eco of all time. 5v3. Jambo popping off.
NA!
We're not gonna take it. No, we're not gonna take it.
Congrats to the boys. Oh, he's emotional.
Yeah, it does feel bad to lose. Especially if you lose 3-0 and three literally,
throws. Oh, he finally timed Starker.
Arrow, come on, you gotta have They're a sick through. One for this.
Sonar off.
Oh, are they aware?
Dome is close, they don't know.
Yes! He blinded his teammates!
Oh my god.
No!
Go! They won!
Oh my god!
Yes! No! Let's go! He fucking flashes on teammates!
Dude, he just team flashed so hard.
He pulled a mid!
Let's go! Dude, the low prayer always pulls through. It always pulls through.
Hey, it was a 3-0, but you guys were so close.
They were so
Yes! He blinded his teammates!
Oh my god.
No! Go! They won! Yes!
Oh my god!
Let's go!
Dude, Mystic has gotta be crying right now.
Dude, he just team flashed so hard.
Hold him in!
Let's go! Dude, the low prayer always pulls through. It always pulls through.
Hey, it was a 3-0, but these games were so close.
They were so close. I'm glad they gave us some fun games, but still hella brought it home. GG's Fnatic.
Those games are all so close, man. You gotta give respect to respect's fucking due, dude. Fnatic played their hearts out, man.
You have to like.
Crash it.
ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。これ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ見えない。ドマ
En Islande, Buster est abattu, les Fnatics sont abattus alors qu'ils avaient l'overtime dans le creux de la main. Ils l'avaient, cet overtime, ils l'avaient. Mais rien n'y fera. Les Nord-Américains ressortent vainqueurs 3-0. Et c'est dur de voir ça, c'est dur, alors que on est encore une fois sur un 13-11, le même score que le match qui s'était joué, winner side de ces matchs.
That Viper's pit is so powerful right now to walk on through. And with the drone, I love the fact that there's two teammates covering the walkout, because obviously you don't want Viper to die. Ooh, you also don't want to be losing players left, right, and center. Fnatic are dropping down to just two all of a sudden. New turn, they're way ahead right now. Dirk is trying to get a lot of damage done, and he's gotten away with three. Bladestorm popped. Only suggest left to deal with. The defuse has to come through. The right click is so damn strong. Four kills for Durka. Not quite the ace, but at least the round win. They keep Fnatic alive just that little bit longer.
De Macron se puede terminar no. aquí. Cierra finalmente Zoms. Ecuador en el chat en la ronda de campeonato. Victoria para Sentinels. Hoy se escribe la historia, amigos. Es Sentinels el primer equipo campeón de la historia de un torneo internacional de Valorant. Y encima han ganado el torneo sin perder ni un solo mapa.
Madre mía, siempre tiene un solo mapa, ya lo decía el señor Ulises, no. ¿Podrá ser el equipo de Fnatic el primero en ganar algo internacional en LoL, el primero en ganar algo en CSGO y ganarlo en Valorant? La respuesta es no. Sentinels acaba de ser el primer ganador de esta reunión internacional llamada Masters 2 de Islandia, Reykjavik.
Saw a Lyle go out for that early stage. Doesn't run. Find anything. Smoke is down. The cross has come in. Durka is now tucked in the corner, waiting for his moment to strike. Perry right up close. The lockdown came into play and went out of it pretty deep. But this is their map, man. This is the map that they dominate in the EMEA region. And their first international challenge is not looking very easy. Certainly not looking clean. And suggest he's up close with a judge. We know how this one goes. The first is a drop, and immediately that's going to be the spike spotted. He'll be pushed out by a snake bite. But the damage from his nade, although of surprise, Durka is left alone. The blade storm pops. He's up against an operator. And connecting every single shot. A 1v1 as it comes down to just solo, the judge we spoke of earlier. Perhaps the element of surprise rolls with him. He's in heaven, judge in hand, knowing now that Durka must be near the generator. The timing is going to be everything here as Durka peeks out and solo stops the ace before it can happen. The operator to be saved, but what a good attempt by Durka.